Hi guys, and welcome back to my Minecraft B2B's Let's Play. In the last episode, I got cut out by my recording program, and I didn't finish what I was about to say. So I was about to say that, do you see this thing that looks like a mini volcano? Well, this is actually ember. Now, I didn't know before what to do this, but I still don't, but I know that it's part of the beast. Now, also, I watched my previous episode, and turns out that I said that we need rubber trees. Eventually, they're going to be very important. Yeah. So, I rewatched it, and turns out next to spawn, which is right here, somewhere here, yes. Where is it? Oh, hi, that's good. Somewhere here, where is it? But I spawned here, right, yes. I spawned here because I could see a rock mountain biome somewhere. Not a rock mountain biome. But, how do you say it? I don't know. There was a big stone mountain. But, oh no, it's like that. Oh, there he is. Rubber tree and root arisen. So what I'm gonna do now is make this a little tool, just called a tree tab. Yeah, but so I can forget it. Anyway, so remember when last episode I said 10 likes? Yeah, screw that 10 likes. I'm continuing series anyway, because that would give me more views. Sapling, that's good. So, I'm still in peaceful, and things look a little bit different from what they were last time. I mean, last time, I don't remember. Yeah, I had 20 items, never mind. I mean, not enough items. That's my point. That's actually not enough items. What we have down there is what kind of shard? That's a water shard. Actually, I wanted it. Oh, come on. Nice. Oh, there's more. Nice. Whatever. Come on. Get out. Do three of those things that I've just collected are called water shards. They're from Thumbcraft. Right. So, recently I've been doing a lot of, single player, let's play. I'm just a single player, and I've learned a lot about PTPs, and a lot. I have more knowledge than before. Okay, yeah, let's jump down here. Right, so, what was I about to say? I don't know, but anyway, I'm trying to speak as loud as I can because in the previous I don't know. version in quarter 4. So, I've got the full version because I was found it on YouTube. Someone was blocked the, what's it called, the product key, sorry. So I got the pro version now. So now I can record unlimited. You know, maybe it's because nobody's gonna stop me. Well, no one except for YouTube on YouTube because I don't have the standard license. So I can only record a video on YouTube that is 15 minutes long. So this is what this time I did get a timer. Right? So 6 minutes and 6.5 minutes. Very important. This time, at least, I'm gonna be able to say goodbye. Unlike the time before, previous episode, where I was about to say mini volcano back December, and bang, the video ends. So, not this time, pro version, no one stops me. So, now I have all the time in the world, I can finally say goodbye, that I haven't got a chance to say that in this episode, but this time, say goodbye to you. Not now. Don't be afraid. Well, why would you be afraid? Actually, that's a stupid thing. Right. So, I was thinking that before I got a lot of knowledge about Feed the Beast, I thought when I would first start the Let's Play, I would try getting diamonds and build a macerator. So, but instead, I found out that there was a pulverizer, which costs. Does not cost any diamond. It only uses both RTMJ, which I can just build a sterling engine and be done with it. That's that. That's that. Yeah. So, I've got a lot of knowledge of people about Feed the Beast. I know a couple of things about Thumbcraft, about. But what else do I know? There is a mod. Around forestry, I know a lot of stuff about the bees now, and I'll have to use them and all that shit. See? Okay. And then, right, so I got a lot of knowledge about the bees and about tree breeding that you need bees for. So yeah, I have big plans for the future. Like building a cool, I don't know what. But, yeah, I have a big plan for the future in my life. Also, and like I said, I've been doing some Let's Play, I mean, again, I've been doing some single player, and I, where am I going anyway? Right, so, and I, should have stopped. So, 5 minutes. Okay, so in about 5 more minutes, I have to stop the video. Even less. So, man, we did not get a lot of progress done. But anyway, guys, I'm still waiting for those likes. If you want to support me or something, please subscribe, like, favorite, share the video, tell your friends, whatever you want to do. Just, I really want to become a great YouTuber, so if you can please. Support me. Hello, say hello to my little Steve skin. Just the default skin, I know. But still, because I don't have a Minecraft user, I have a cracked user. I don't have a real, you know, user. But anyway, okay, 40 minutes left, so, I don't know. Thanks for watching. And I think that's it, all I wanted to cover. Please give me support and all that. I don't want to sound too desperate, but I really need support. Hello, Biggie. Oh, this is cool. Okay, Biggie's a good guy. And I don't know. I'll meet you guys next time.